Hey, how are you today? Thanks for coming.
Guys, I'm Jim Arnold. I'll be the referee. You got any questions during the game? Find me with a white hat in the front row, okay? Mr. Thompson will be the umpire. Sportsmanship message as the PIAA requires all registered sports officials to enforce the sportsmanship rule for coaches and contestants. Actions made to beat opposing players, teams, spectators, and officials are not the highest ideals of this classification. I'm not retaliated, but today's contest is what you should expect. Coaches, you already told me you're legally equipped. Go on it. Which captain's going to call toss? What's your choice?
Tails.
Tails and calls? And heads it is. They want the law. Which goal do you want to defend, guys? Which way do you want to kick? You want to kick away from the ball. Okay, we'll come out. We'll simulate the toss. Take care of the guys. Have a great game.
You're not too off. Remember.
Still, we are still the worst team in the district. We're the worst team in the district. But you know what? We're not the worst team in the district, guys. In here, we're the best team in the district, all right? They don't need to be in the
district. Hey, what are we doing out of, guys? Are we made out?
I read the paper today, fellas, and I don't know if you read my quotes, but if you did, I meant every word of it. I meant every word of it. I don't know if you read it or not, but I meant every word of what I said in the newspaper today, right? Every word of it. You practice, you play like you're undefeated, and I mean that. You always have. Every practice, we've harped, we've yelled, we screamed, and you responded. You have responded in the most positive way, all right? I'm gonna ask you one more time, fellas, one more time to forget your record, forget the scoreboard, and start doing the job you were coached to do, all right? You're gonna do the job that you were coached to do, right? Now listen, we got a full moon. We got a full moon tonight. So it's gonna be good for them, or it's gonna be good for us, all right? Like I said, now look, you gotta remember your promise up on the mountaintop.
Yes, sir.
You gotta remember your promise.
Yes,
now listen, you gotta get number three. I said since February, get number three. This is your chance tonight to get number three and then start going.
Let's go.
Right? Start going. All right? So everything you have for four quarters.
Yes, sir.
Everything you have for four quarters, like you always have before. Fellas, you've never let yourselves down. You have never let yourselves down. Don't start now. Don't start now. They're going to come out this high. They're going to come out this high. They want the football because they want to drive it down your throat.
No, sir.
All right, you've got to be ready from the get-go, to get after these people. Get after them. Get after them. This and that.
Aye.
This and that.
Aye.
This and that.
Aye.
Earned. You gotta be earned tonight.
Boys.
You gotta be earned.
Stay strong.
How strong? Hey, now look. Don't stop being proud of yourself. Don't stop being proud of yourself. They're gonna come out sky high. It's their homecoming.
Knocking them down.
It's their homecoming.
Squish them.
Count three, night pride. One, two, three,
night pride.
Only two more.
And that's it.
Hey, now remember.
All right.
Remember what we do.
Okay.
We go from 0 to 0. Right. We go from 0 to 0. We're smashing heads, right? We're banging heads, in, right? All the time. We're banging heads. Right? Well, listen, seniors, we're running out of time, man. We're running out of time. Okay. Next week is 2 weeks guaranteed. That's it. We're running out of time, fellas. Right. Count to three. Night pride. Let's get this thing started.
1, 2, 3,
9, 5!
trash pile. Come on.
There is a special invitation. I do not have the paper to the sport.
Screwing up. You know your responsibilities. Now, the only difference is gap and go, and if there's five-man front is, who's the last man? Todd, right? He's coming back. We still run the same thing. You're pushing all over the field. You get thrown off the ball 2 yards. I was trying to get wide for you, but he wasn't listening. Now, listen, guys. We can dominate. Just take a deep breath and relax. All right? Doing your job. When did we forget that if we're in a cover three and they come out 2x2, we bump to a four? Or if we're in a cover four and they come out in a trips open, we bump to a three? Huh? Tonight we did. Grow up, guys. Inside the 15, tighten it up. Don't dive. Run through the tackle. Let's go.
Okay, never mind. I don't
want to take any of my time. Let's go.
Come on, D. Come on, D. Ray Lewis, he just said kids now. That's called innovation right there. Come on!
Oh, you got him. Nice play.
Some drip. Got some grip on them. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we go, D. There we go, D.
Soften up.
Your team just took his glove off, so watch that. Passes and goes. Pass and stay deep. Give him the snap. Give him the snap. Stay back on everything.
Why don't we run a five?
That means we're on the side.
Why don't we run a cover five?
Okay, we can do it.
Want me to cover five then?
Joe out.
Shannon Potter, play free safety.
Jaylar, get in there.
Shane, hurry up.
Don't worry about the snaps. Let the snaps go.
You take number one to your side. Listen to me. You take number one from the corner. Crispo, you take number one. Griffin, you take number two from your side. You take number two to your side, okay? You pick up number three on either side. You stay home, Newber. You are playing free safety. Free safety.
Watch that side!
Watch that side! Good ball. You said your ball's in the air!
Alright, hey, now listen, right? We got everything straightened out, correct?
Alright,
so just do what you're told to do, alright, so we can fix anything else we need to fix, right? Hey, we're in another dogfight. Right? Hey, we've been here before, right? We've been here before. Now look, hey, they're going to kick off to us. Now kick off return, listen to me. You got to look for the grab. Look for an outside kick or something like that, right? But make sure we cover the ball and then we start to march. All right, we start to march. Now do your job, do what you're supposed to do, do what you're coached to do. Make sure you do your job. Not somebody else's job, your job, right? Okay. Hey, count three, nine, five! One, two, three, nine, five!
Go,
please, save.
There's something happening here, gentlemen.
Let's go. Let's go.
Games are getting short, far, and few between. So if you don't do it now, you're getting less and less chance to get it done. So let's get it done. One, two, three, nice. One, two, three, nice.
Nice.
Get on it. Get on it. Get on it. Hold on. Hold on the ball. Hold on the ball.
Kohick with a reception. Williams the ball carrier. Gain of two on the play, brings up third down and goal for the Trojans. Williams, the ball carrier, stopped at the line, at the goal line.
Give me
touchdown down.
We're all four down territory right now. All right, 10 yards, four plays.
How many yards did we get that last
six.
One?
Only six.
I think five, Coach.
All right, we're going to stick with what's working here, guys. Stick with what's working. All right, we're going blast. We're going six. Over right. Big East. 44 blast. Ben, get him out. Set.
Second and six.
Get him in. Second. Get up in that gap. All right. Over right. Big East. 44 blast. Let's go. Let's go.
Good one, baby.
Good one, here. Good one for a black man.
Yeah!
4 seconds on her timeout.
Let's go 53, cover zero. I want you and Todd. I want
Now we're iron. Now defines us as a team. Right here, right now.
I want you to jam.
Yes, sir.
All right, Todd, I want you playing Mike. Listen to me. About 6 yards off the ball. This is spying the quarterback. Watch a boot. Watch him. You spy him and you tackle. Don't
move. Come on, boys.
You tackle. Everything's the same here in the quads.
Low.
Right, you're on the far right.
Let's go.
You're over there, right?
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm trying to watch you. Okay. Okay.
Are we still mailing guys? Yeah. It's going to come over. Griffin, coach, we got to be ready for that crank. We're going to try and sweep it out. Coach. Coach, you want me with the quads hard?
Yes.
Yes. Go, come on! Holy crap!
need strengthening, doubling. It takes a minute off to rekindle the fire burning in you. Ignite the fire within you. When you think of this forsaken, listen to me now. You need never feel broken.
If you think that either one is free.